Good morning. If you guys don't know, this is the cow.
Oh, don't worry, I'm gonna get you out. Oh, you can't breathe? Okay.
It's decorated a lot. It took 3 weeks of hard work, and here it is.
Mr. Cow.
Believe it or not, this is $30,000 potentially, so it's pretty, you know, a big deal. And Kenzie Dooley and Dan Cruz and Anna Fester, they all helped me paint this. I couldn't do it without them. Super giant cow.
Let me get the rest of you.
Not just for me, but for the school and the art department.
Why does our school need the money?
Well, we're on 43% free and reduced lunch, and that says a lot, and I'm one of those 43%. Not only I need the money, but the school really needs the money because our art department gets cut all the time. We're the first to get cut.
Your inspiration for the cow?
Like aliens, and at first I actually thought mermaids because mermaids are awesome, but aliens, you know, work better, float good, spaceships, stars, galaxy. I really liked the idea, so it was cool.
What do you love about art?
Well, a lot of stuff. I like that you can express yourself without any limitations. There's no right or wrong answer, like math, which I'm terrible at. So it's just a really free, outgoing thing. You can just express your feelings and thoughts. It's nice.
Did you enjoy painting the cow?
Of course I did. It was fun because I'd never had a canvas this big. It's giant, obviously. And I took a lot of paint, and I had 3 people help me with it. I wouldn't be able to do it without their help. They really projected my design well. We stayed after school. We all bonded. It was really fun. I learned a lot as an artist, like how to paint on like a 3D surface. I've never really done that before. And yeah, it was a really good experience.